Louis Sikwich, the leader of the Organization for the German Wolf Children in Lithuania, has collected and registered documents about every single German wolf child, with informations as place of birth, birth date, original and Lithuanian names. The group tried to trace down relatives, or at least get closer to their real identity. The group for the wolf children had its peak with about 250 members. Today they are less than 100.
Die sind lebendige alle, ja. Die sind alle lebendige.